Howdy Spartans! This is a video to show you how to put together your binder we'll be using in math class this year. Excuse me, little star. Okay, so what you're going to need is a standard 1-inch binder. And on the first day of school, we're going to give you this nice little handy cover sheet. And you're going to write your first and last name, pick your whatever color you want, at the bottom of the page. You might want to put your class period down here too, whatever class you have. Whatever class period you have math. That way, if you leave it in class, it can find its way back to you very quickly. All right, and we're gonna slide that into the little plastic cover. Okay, on the inside, we're gonna put our 5 tabs. Now, technically, we're only gonna use 4 of them, but the 5th one in case, you know, one breaks or you just need an extra one. Okay, so our first tab, we're gonna label notes. What I've written mine with is a Sharpie, because I find that the paper tabs that go inside there, they tend to fall out. So our first tab will be called notes. Our second tab is our classwork. I labeled it CW because I couldn't squish classwork onto that tab. The third tab will be your weekly workouts. Good practice on those. And then the fourth tab will be just extra paper. And then behind that tab, you're going to want to put maybe about 30 loose leaf pages down that we use for scratch paper or for taking notes or something like that. And then, of course, I have my last tab just in case one of my others breaks. Now, if you mess up on here, you can use a drop of Germex and a tissue, and it'll wipe off whatever Sharpie there is there. Okay, and that concludes how to make our binder for 6th grade math this year. Have a great day, and I'll see you again real soon.